showing the reverse. It's in reverse on the computer. Reverse, now we're turning.
850.
800, this is your RPM right here. Go up to 1500 just to do a test. Reverse is lackluster.
Yep. It's like your performance.
Do a pressure check. All is well. Go back to 850. Shift it into neutral. And then drive. Well, we'll beat it up right off the rip. So we'll go up to 3500 RPM. We're in first gear right now. So as it accelerates, I'm going to shift it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go.
Running smooth.
All right, we'll do a smooth one.